concert, and this has been like a bit of a strange one, but one of the best gigs I've ever played, so thank you very much. Honestly, I cannot thank you enough. This is, sincerely, we love you to bits, and I can't wait to come back. And the album's going to come out in September, so if you want it, you know. Thank you. Oh, I can't say anything more than I think you're legends. Thank you very much. And cheers to it. The guys are waiting outside since like fucking. Yeah, thank you. These are waiting. These mad maniacs were waiting outside for like since like fucking 3 a.m. or some shit. These are mad dudes. But yeah, honestly, I can't thank you enough. I'm sorry I'm a bit out of it. But if you fancy a drink with us, like every single one of you, we're going to go up. I'm going to get me a towel out the fridge. And then we'll meet you at the back over there. James, buy the merch conveniently. That's not planned, but if you need a t-shirt, plenty over there, mate. Good gear as well, not like pretty green, like proper good gear. None of that rip-off stuff. I'm only messing, just in case getting shit for that as well, but yeah. Fancy a drink with us. Honestly, meet us at the back, it would be lovely to have a drink with us all and, you know, get to speak to us and stuff. So thank you very much. I cannot thank you enough, genuinely. Thank you for coming to see our band. We make it well. Thank you. This song's called Tyrant, which is going to be the last tune on the album. If you feel like boogieing again, then this is a bit of a Wild West number. Good night, God bless. Thank you very much. Have a good night. I hope you've enjoyed yourselves. It's a pleasure from all of us. So good night, God bless.
Same.